एन एजुकेशनल वीडियो बाय पतंजलि ऋषिकुल क्लास 4 सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स टॉपिक काइंड्स ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस।
हेलो चिल्ड्रन, एज यू ऑल नो दैट वी आर डूइंग द चैप्टर फ्रैक्शन। इन दिस वीडियो यू विल लर्न अनदर टॉपिक ऑफ द चैप्टर।
इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट काइंड्स ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। देयर आर different kinds of fractions. One of them is unit fractions. A fraction having the numerator 1 is called unit fraction. For example, 1 upon 2, 1 upon 4, 1 upon 8 and 1 upon 16 are all unit fractions because all the fractions have their numerators as 1. Proper fractions. A fraction whose numerator is smaller than its denominator is called proper fraction. For example, 2 upon 3, 3 upon 10 and 7 upon 10 are proper fractions because all the fractions have their numerators smaller than corresponding denominators. Now, let us learn improper fractions. A fraction whose numerator is greater than or equal to its denominator is called an improper fraction. For example, 2 upon 2 and 4 upon 4 are improper fractions because their numerator and denominator are same. Similarly, 5 upon 3 and 8 upon 5 are also improper fractions as numerators are greater than denominators. Now, let us learn what is mixed number or mixed fraction. To understand mixed numbers, let us look at the pictorial representation. There are two identical rectangles with equal number of parts. First rectangle is completely shaded. Here, 3 out of 3 parts are shaded. So, for first rectangle, we can write 3 upon 3. Now, in second rectangle, only 1 out of 3 parts is shaded. So, we can represent it as 1 upon 3. Mathematically, we can represent the both rectangles together by adding fractions. Adding together 3 upon 3 and 1 upon 3 gives 4 upon 3. So, both rectangles can be represented by using single fraction, that is 4 upon 3. Clearly, 3 upon 3 means 3 divided by 3. So, it gives 1. Hence, 4 upon 3 equals to 1 plus 1 upon 3. Here, 1 represents 1 whole rectangle. This expansion of the fraction can be represented as 1, 1 upon 3. This representation, 1, 1 upon 3, is known as mixed number or mixed fraction. In 1, 1 upon 3, 1 is whole number and 1 upon 3 is proper fraction. Now, we can define mixed number. A mixed number is a number that consists of a whole number and a proper fraction. For example, 2, 1 upon 3. Here, 2 is a whole number and 1 upon 3 is a proper fraction. I hope you have found this video informative. Thank you for watching.